All right, gamers, welcome to Gaming Theater. I'm your host, James, a.k.a. Wade D. McGinnis, and today I am showing off Hack and Slash. This is one of the Double Fine Amnesia Fortnite prototype games that they came out recently in a package deal with a whole bunch of other games along with it, a whole bunch of other prototype games. And since this entire week I have devoted to showing off each game each day, this is another one on the list, and it is a odd, like, Zelda-style game where instead of actually using swords and sorcery, you're actually using hacking skills on a laptop. It, so far, has actually been pretty cool. I enjoy it. The downside is I've had some trouble actually getting it to work regardless. So if you do actually get this, you do fork out the $10, the $30 for the actual physical copy, the $45 or the $75 for the more advanced collector's edition copies. Update all your drivers, really update even your video drivers, even if it's like off by a 0.0001, you'll want to update because chances are that's probably what's stopping you from playing it. Let's take a look. Alright, so far, like the art style. Hey kid, it's nice of you to visit. Do you remember Jin? The king finally caught up with him. They're holding him in the castle prison. Do you think you could pay him a visit? I can't go myself or they'll throw me in right in the prison with him. It's dangerous to go alone, though. The forest is full of monsters these days. Download this. I coded up something pretty awesome. Record! You got recording software. This will snapshot the entire world on your laptop. Press 1 to use it. You got playback software. This will reload snapshots you've captured of the world's state. It's 2 to use it. Oh, and you could give him this note. You got a wizard note. That's worth 1 wizard note. Okay. I got a wizard note from my wizard note. Here we go. Alright. Well. Capture. Restore from laptop. Okay. Dodge. Scary. Octopuses? Don't mind me. I'm just going through and doing this stuff. What is with the design of these new helmets? I can barely see out of the front of this visor. Oh well. I'll face this way so I can spot anyone trying to sneak into the cells. Hang on. There we go. Yes. Okay, so I can... Halt, trespasser, I'm taking you to the prison. Okay. Hey, kid. That note looks like it's for me. I'll take that. You seem pretty crafty, kid. Do you want to help me out with something? I'm looking for some reading material. There's a book in the castle library I'd love to read. I'll write down where it is. Okay. That is a huge head. Don't look left. Oh, he looked left. Oh. Wow, that is a big issue. I don't know. I'm not entirely too sure. As a guard, if he should be fired for the fact that his helmet can't help him. I guess if the guards let you in, I guess you're allowed. If you're not, the traps will get you anyway. Okay. There's an inscription on the back. It says, Prophecy of Jin, return if found, cash reward. Ah. Oh, I am already digging this game. crap! Let's save. Oh, what's this say? Section ace leads to random gibberish. This staircase leads to longer random gibberish. Whoa, what happened? Alright, so it's not entirely, hang on. Oh, I can't move. Did I glitch? Okay, I didn't. Okay. Whew. Really? This is the book I'm looking for. Take book. Nope. Alright, at least somebody's telling me something here. No, okay. There we go. The problem is, I don't know if that's a female character or a male character. This is why I don't like elves sometimes, because you just can never tell. I mean, elves are cool. But really? Oh, I'm a tricky set. I don't know about anyone else. Nope. And words of power right there, folks. Words of power. Come on. Oh, man, I keep hitting the wrong button. Wait for it. Alright. Take book. This is not the book you were looking for. Take book. Yeah. Totally dig at the music. Okay, so she's almost stuck there. Click. No. Click. No. Whoosh. Alright, so I just had to match up the squiggly symbols to each room, and then voila! That took me a whole 9 minutes. The book's encrypted. I can't read it. Are you having fun with all this sneaking around? Do you want to hunt down the encryption key for me? It's probably in the dungeon. Here, let me mod that cool whip you carry. You got the connector cable. You can plug into anything with a port and override its settings. Ooh. There, now you can have some fun with the gods. See you soon. Ooh. Oh, here we go. I just now realized every single enemy. Ah! No. Slow motion. Oh, you can even see the... Wow, you can actually see the cable. Hey, dude. Alright. Damn. Aww. I feel kind of bad now. Tiles per second. You, my sir, are blind. Can you see me? He's blind as a bat. Nice. So, what type of person am I? Just turn out the guards blind. I can live with myself. What does that do to you? Whoosh. So. Negtan. Oh! Alright, that's. So, zero is good. Zero is good. Oh, I was hoping, like, he'd raise from the dead. I'm so digging this game. Whoa! Who got me? Oh. I don't know how, but they found me. Whoa, dude, serious. Oosh. Like that, you fall over and you play dead. Oosh. Oh, come on, dude. You're so gonna die there. You're gonna die. I know it. You know it. Oh, wrong button. Damn it. Oosh. Wait a minute. The world fell apart. These were its last words. Feel bad. I do. I really do. Oh. If that happens, and he tips over, man, I am just an evil, like, elf hacker. And that sounds really dirty, actually. You elf hacker. Oh. Oh man, freaking. He's down for the count. Whoosh. Fine, you know what? Everybody's blind. Yeah, see how you solve that problem. Can't. Will I be a good person or a bad person? Well, everybody's blind, so you won't see him dying. Don't mind me, I'm just walking through. Okay. Oh! Whoosh. And she goes night night. Let's see what happens when I...
Go.
Beautiful. Alright, friendly fire, my friend. Friendly fire, yes. I'm loving this game now. Why? Because friendly fire is always awesome. I don't think there's ever a point where you can go wrong with friendly fire. Let's see. Damage zero. And I broke the piggy. Yes! Okay, so some of the ways that I've been dying has been both awesome at the same time, truly terrifying. Let's see, let's do friendly damage here. Well, that cleared out a lot of them, but I also died irreversibly. Okay. Alright, buddy, we're gonna increase your scale. I lived! Oh, yes. That is how we get past one of the puzzles. Finally, I feel better. Oh! Okay, so we are past that really insanely difficult spot. I don't know why that took me up. Ooh! All right, buddy. They did. Nice. How'd you get back here? If you're a royal wizard, picked a strange disguise. Oh well, only royal wizards can teleport fast enough to pass the signing test. If you're really a royal wizard, go get a signed document and I'll let you pass. Oh. Okay. Can I move these? Maybe, maybe not. Okay. Okay. Can I? Shoot. All right. Okay, so apparently walk up over here. I can actually touch it again. There we go. Tiles per second. Let's just 30 sounds about right. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. Alright. Hang on. Ah! Oosh. Oh, will I make it? You're fast. Okay, I'll sign it. Boom! Alright, can I get that? Yes, tiles back to normal, please. Thank you. Okay. It's an official note. Go on through. Next time, could you wear a less suspicious disguise? Oh, you know, come on, dude. Welcome to the treasure holes, royal wizards. I know your kind like to be secretive with your identity, so I'll just give you the overview. The clip chambers where the Wii channel rules. It's a real huge room. This is where the documents are encrypted. This is the portrait. There you go. Gaze upon the leaves. Alright. Stone. Blah blah blah. Inkity inkity. This do is on the road. Nice work. This book is the world book for the princess's chambers. We're trying to rescue her. With the book decrypted, I can write it and change the room. With an entrance from this room, would you like to meet her? Just hide between the two pedestals. Ah, that's weird. Princess looks an awful lot like you. I don't know what that's about. Thanks for playing the prototype for Hack and Slash. Credits. Alright, obviously the game was, the idea was actually by Brandon Dillon, so if you guys like the game, why don't you head over and drop down the $9.99 to get the just the download. You also get a, wow, there's a Justin Bieber, image in the top, actually. Well, you know she's a girl, so maybe she's into that, but, into the Beepster. But... if you want to go a little more, you can actually drop down $30, $45, or $75 and get the games. You also get the digital copies to play them right from the get-go, but you'll also get a physical copy and collector's edition and box and all that good old stuff. So if you have been watching these videos lately and you're finally like, you know what, I want to go get this stuff, go get it now while you can, because you never know what might happen. You never know. They might just pull it randomly one day. And hopefully, some of these games actually will come out of the prototype stage and become full-fledged games. I would really like to see some of these games hit it, and Hack Slash is starting to become one of those games. So if you guys like the video, go ahead and hit like. If you do not like the video, let me know in the comments below what you didn't like about it so I can try to improve for next time. Hopefully you guys take care, and see you later.